Like all the videos on Saig & Catch channel are made possible by fans like you.
We're not streaming. We're recording locally. Hello, everybody. It's been a long time, but we're back with some more Dragon Quest X.
Nine.
Eight. Well,
if you're going to be talking about Dragon Quest X, I guess I gotta talk like this all day.
No.
You sure?
No. Let's stay on target.
Hey, I just discovered that you can move by touching your screen.
Jesus.
After how many hours?
With us tonight, we have Perry, Kuri, we have Thief, and also in the background, but not joining us in the actual game, is Reggie.
Hello.
Also known for Tien, and bad Scottish accents.
The Scottish man told me my accent
was decent.
I know the
Scottish man said that your accent was decent.
What the hell?
So, what we're doing
I'm not with you.
I know you're not with me.
Yeah, he ditched us.
He's flying his train.
Jesus.
He's flying.
We're going to go get Baramos's map tonight.
And by we, he means him.
It starts on this northeastern island, goddamn. As soon as I land here...
You're just gonna crash the train into the side of a floating island like that?
What?
I thought we were gonna go kill some metal slimes.
We're gonna get Baramos's map first. Or no, are we gonna do metal slimes?
We're gonna level a little with metal slimes, then we're gonna take Baramos's map and go kick Baramos.
We can get Baramos's map first and just not go fight him.
That's fine.
Yeah.
And then we'll go do some metal king slimes.
We'll feel intimidated before going to fight him.
You come to Kringle Cross.
Cross?
Try again.
Coast?
And then coast.
We'll fix it in coast.
You're going to come in here and you're going to talk to Santa Claus.
Why not? Really
What's up, it? Santa? Who wants to be Santa?
Ho, ho, ho.
We're busy fighting
well
a slime
now,
because he ditched us.
What's a nice little boy like you doing all the way out here at Kris Kringle's house,
Stranger danger.
Did you see my lovely horses outside? Well, their names are Prancer and Dancer. They're the merriest mares in all the world.
Creepy and unsolicited, but thank you.
But they've been having a little trouble prancing and dancing recently. Their shoes have grown rather old and worn, you see.
Oh.
Well, now, you're a very experienced adventurer, I see. Perhaps you could bring me some heavenly horseshoes for my girls. You will receive heavenly horseshoes when you defeat a tantamount in 5 turns or less. What do you say, little one? Will you bring my girl some lovely presents? 'Tis the season for giving, after all. Ha, ha, ha!
Okay, so we need to go defeat Tantamounts in under 5 turns.
I think we can do that.
I think we can do that, too. I don't remember where to fight Tantamounts.
I've got the guide here.
You have the guide there. And if we fought them before, they will be in
the
our
monster guide.
Battle records.
Who keeps walking into slimes?
It's Perry.
Oh no, I haven't been in my accolades for a while.
This is going to take a minute. Oh, never mind.
We're good.
You haven't earned many accolades.
Alright, so sort by name, Tantamount. Oh wait, wrong way.
Too far. One more.
Very good. I haven't fought a Tantamount yet. I'm going to do some magic editing, and we will know where Tantamounts come from.
Tantamount. Number 239, Beast Family. Regular Haunts Grotto.
Oh, the green guy with the sword.
No, he's a multicolored horse thing.
He's like Equinox. So we can't actually even finish this quest until we find a grotto that has Tantamounts in it.
Well, we were going to go to a grotto anyway.
I have not seen any Tantamounts in there, but it's all right. We can go do some Metal King.
Don't you
slime.
Usually, like, rush through it, though? So, I mean, maybe...
Well, I tend to see monsters spawning on the way through.
Yeah. That's a boss at the end of a grotto.
It's like
Equinox.
Oh, okay.
Boss, yeah.
All right, I still have... Silver World of Dread, level 79 is the map that we're going to be using.
Ooh,
I got this from King Zenith from the Dragon's Den. What's up, Tate? At a little Dragon Quest meetup.
Because I was coming out to help you. Alright, now I was in here a couple of times earlier today. Look, it's a Moai Minstrel. These guys are actually used for the Luminary class advancement. So when you guys are ready to do that class unlock, these Moai Minstrels are the ones that you're looking for.
You're a Moai Minstrel.
Damn!
You know?
You're on the kick of that tonight, madam.
That's because Kristen and Tom.
And we do want to focus the Moai Minstrels down because they like to explode.
They do.
Oh, right, they're a magic susceptible.
Yeah, they gave us a lot of trouble when we were in here. Really, am I the only one doing damage here, you guys?
You might be.
For the moment. Oh.
Oh, you've been tickled.
Darn it.
It was a really good pun.
Really tickled. Yeah.
These numbers, people.
Pretty bad. I don't have a lot of magic.
I can help out with the magicking.
I could use Kamikaze, but it seems too early for that.
You know what defies Moai Minstrels?
What?
Wolves.
Go for it.
When I stop laughing.
Mm-hmm.
Which is not yet.
Uh-oh. He didn't like
that.
I did
he
that.
He did not.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, but she's about to lose it. Yeah!
2, 9, 10.
22 damage.
All right, I will get a heal out on Perry, because I can do that.
I can use a mid-heal on her.
I've got mid-heal.
Where's my Cuda Grow again?
It makes it so that your spells don't cost any MP.
I don't really feel like wasting that.
Well, you don't just get to carry it over to the next battle.
I don't?
No. Have you forgotten?
Have you forgotten the ways of the past?
Magical wolves.
Yay!
Don't worry. Got it.
Aww.
All right.
Good job, team.
Nobody get into another fight. I need to heal Perry.
Get in a menu fast. Yay, thank you.
Alright, now we're heading north. God!
Nope.
Interception!
Do it.
It's alright, these are easy. Try to conserve your MP.
But we're on floor like
1 of 9. And you're half down.
I only know how to do that. I will whack it with my stick.
There you go.
Sheesh, these guys are tough.
Everything in here is tough. Ow.
Where did that come from?
What? A crit.
You got a crit. No way! Usually I do like 2 damage. But you got a critical hit.
If you do a critical, then it ignores their defenses.
Hmm.
So you just do like flat damage. Alright, north.
Yeah.
And then west.
Uh-oh, you guys!
Adorable.
Oh, no. You want me to do the Moai Minstrel,
Wait, what?
Right?
Okay, there we go.
Don't use Kaboom. Use, like, do you have Frizzle or Kafrizzle?
I have Frizzle.
Okay, use that.
Where are my rolls?
It only uses, like, 6 MP. That's not going to do anything.
Would you trust me? Do you have Kafrizzle?
No. Arr! Good wolves. It could have been better.
It costs...
Man, it hates you.
Way less than...
I'm sorry, Kristen.
It's okay. I'll just be useless against them for a bit.
It's alright, that's why we have a mage with phenomenal cosmic power.
Yep. Are you okay?
I got it. Wolves are doing work.
Yep. They fit in that glorious space in between magic and physical damage. That doesn't count for either. It's called wolf damage.
I'm coming. I'm here, you guys.
No!
Oh, no, he didn't like me.
Wait, what? Wait, we're going west, right?
Yes, then south.
South.
Honey, are you stuck?
Yes. Damn it. It's fine, I'll run.
Was it this?
Oh, no, wait, you guys are in here with me.
No, well, I'll come back and
Thomas escaped.
Yeah, I got away. Like a thief.
Somebody really? Apparently missed this.
That?
Wow, she has missed this.
I thought we killed it. What happened?
We didn't kill it.
It got a threat, and then it put everyone else to sleep.
Yeah, I'm not sure we got many chances to actually hit it.
It's all on you, Tom. Hi, Tate.
Wolf damage.
Wolf damage.
All right, now let's go. Head south.
You can whoa.
Blah, blah, blah.
Him.
No, not a Draculard.
What do you want me to do? Kaboom? I'll kaboom it.
Kaboom the hell out of it.
Use your MP better. Kaboom is best used against large groups of weaker foes.
Focus fire on
Frizzle is going to be your best. Anything in the frizz line is going to be your best. You really don't like that news. Zaml? Do you have Zaml?
No. You're a Zaml.
Damn! Oh, wow, that second hit. Not so great.
I don't know if we're going to make it to the ninth floor.
We're fine.
Not without Vanish.
Everything's fine. I have Vanish.
I have Vanish.
What's Vanish?
It makes us not get attacked by monsters.
Mm-hmm.
It only works on your party of NPCs, not your party of PCs.
Yep.
Oh.
Whiff.
Well, whiff.
Stairs. And I need to Treasure Island. All right, it is like straight west from us. Move. We need to move.
Oh, Christmas. Okay.
By straight west, Steve, you mean northwest.
North by northwest. Mm-hmm. Dodge the...
West the by northwest. Plains.
The crop dusters are the problem.
Mm-hmm.
East.
Gary Grant's not helping much.
Whoa.
I'm standing still, not me.
Just go around him. Tom.
Well, I'm juicing.
Oh my god. He's gonna come after you as soon as you move.
Blah, nope.
Okay.
I move like they do.
But this is...
damn it.
Yeah. Oh.
Left.
We're okay.
Or up and right. Sanguini.
Damn it.
God.
It's that bulky armor.
Yeah. That was as far to
those
the wall
Sanguinis are so adorable.
So vicious. They're like critters. Small and cute and fluffy until they want to eat you. And then they're all teeth and mouth.
Yeah, but they're still fluffy until that happens, so I forgive them.
Oh.
Well, that was horrifying.
Pretty ditty.
Oh, no.
That'll be alright. It was only swoosh. He. Somebody's got mirror armor on.
That wow. might be me.
Yes, it was.
You're welcome.
Rawr. Berserker Barrage.
I yell that every time I use pause two. Every time. Berserker Barrage!
Yeah. Nope.
Yeah, there's no getting around that.
Thief.
There wasn't any getting around it. He couldn't help it.
Get what?
With.
Oh, hey, thanks.
You're welcome.
Everybody hates you.
Gold duck, gold duck.
It's the shoes. They're all jealous of the shoes.
Gold duck.
They'll go out of their way to hit you.
They're very pretty shoes.
I could attack this easily killable mage, but I hate his shoes.
Mm-hmm.
You know what?
What?
I don't need to attack this easily killable mage.
They're not. They're going after me because they're jealous about my shoes.
God. Whiffs. Twice whiffs.
You killed it.
Yeah, but wasting
what?
That extra.
What?
There goes her and her armor again.
What? So raise your hands if you're glad that Tom stocked up on magic waters.
I'm going to be burning through quite a few of my own. Fortunately, hard claws doesn't cost any.
Oh, terrible grammar on tattoos.
Oops, that
no!
was me. That's on me. My bad.
At least they're just sanguinis.
Adorable.
Mm-hmm.
Deadly sanguinis.
We need to coordinate our attacks better.
Who's fluffing around?
Whoa.
I whiffed too.
Yeah, what's with the whiffing?
Big whiffer. To see, to understand cricket, you gotta know what a crumpet is.
What are you on about?
That sounds like a British comedy.
Raphael and Casey Jones' first meeting in the original Turtles movie.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's right.
That's been a holy long crap. Time.
He swings at him and he misses. Oh, big whiffle.
That's right.
Wow.
Is that a cricket bat? Nobody knows how to play that. No one understands cricket.
I'm sorry. I failed you. Okay, so it's not on the map.
Where did you guys go?
You need to treasure.
Oh, God. I'm being chased.
Where's the stairs?
You were right by them.
Southeast.
No, we clearly were not.
They were on the same...
They were not on the screen. There was with a, us. We didn't get as far as you guys did.
Yeah, there was a guy that totally landed on the stairs.
It's true, but we dodged him. It was fine.
What? You were trying to leave me behind.
I'm trying to go find them.
Call to arms.
I can call to arms.
Oh my god. You wow. Got to know how to play this game.
Noob.
We are with
noob
you.
Mistake.
We're just waiting for an opportune moment to
oh, join. Are you? Okay.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Hey! Oh my god, really? This is your game!
Yeah, and I've really only gotten to play multiplayer with them. And briefly to do some legacy bosses at the meetup.
One!
Woo!
Is the magic is
but
the
I gained two HP, you guys. I don't think that's how the song goes.
I think so.
I haven't listened to it in a while.
Man, they're nice. Lining up to beat you.
Guys.
These gold ducks do not like your shiny shoes. Purple, why are you attacking the one on the right? Because she
can't. Give it.
Because they're going to kill the one on the left anyway.
Oh, okay.
It's not like you whiff in this one like you do in the old ones.
Ah.
Oh, face!
Damn. Face!
I am highly flammable.
Yes, you are. In your scale armors.
Yeah, that's odd. Oh, that wasn't necessary, but thank you.
Oh, but
you were injured.
Nice!
Hey.
And he's like, guess what? I'm healed. Let me crit you now.
Mm-hmm.
You were feeling so good.
Mm-hmm. Okay, to the east. Well there's no
possibly
one
I
that one.
I cast Treasure Island, and it's not within our area of the map.
Okay,
nope. You gotta go find it.
We need to get rid of these sanguinis before I start blowing wolf whistles.
That's fine. Focus down on the sanguinis, and the more damage that the moai has taken, the more likely he is to explode, anyways. So.
Oh, well, we don't want that. The moai. You're welcome.
Whoa,
I cast
haters.
Magic missile.
Whoa.
You didn't do your... Whoa.
Whoa.
Hey, Tater.
Sorry if I cause him to explode now.
No, it shouldn't be like that quickly.
Now for wolf whistles.
You usually see it when you're trying to get the Luminary class because you have to kill them using Hot Lick, which does like no damage.
Gross.
No, you spit fire, madam. Not hot lit.
No, I mean, that's gross. The amount of damage is sad.
Oh.
Yay.
Yay. Well done.
Everything worked out fine.
It did, because he was straight up about to blow up next turn.
Maybe. Hopefully not.
There was no maybe. Oh. Only so.
What Reggie says goes.
Yeah.
I think we might be going the wrong way.
Oh, there's a chest! Maybe Orc Alchem.
No, I'm gonna get.
You really want that Orc Alchem, huh?
Oh!
That's
kind
of fun.
I think this might be a cannabox? No, it's a mimic.
That was sad face.
Incoming instant death spells.
No, thank you.
Well, hopefully he targets you and it bounces.
We can hope.
He's a tough sucker.
Oh, yeah. It's a mimic. They're always tough. No Fandango? Mm.
I'm trying to conserve my MP.
Do you have magic waters?
Thomas has magic waters. No! That was my MP!
All three of those were it's fine. Like,
what did you cast at me? Did you what? Die!
It physically attacked me too. It was attracted what by my shiny
armor. Oh, to the right. Are you sure? No, this is a dead end. It's all dead.
Okay, yeah, we need to go back to the stairs and go south.
We have to go back to where we started, Marty!
Wait, who's purple?
Me.
She figures you guys are gonna kill the
other. Just make up your mind, come on.
It doesn't matter.
Well, Saigon, you only attack once, and if Kristen only attacks once, we need three attacks.
Well, I'm attacking once.
Okay, never mind.
I'm going to be attacking once.
It was a valiant effort. We appreciate it.
Oh. Oh, nice. Well, okay, we got this. This worked out.
She knows what she's doing.
Falcon Slash plus Falcon Sword. Mm-hmm. Have you upgraded it to an Uber Falcon Blade yet?
Should be an Uber. Uber.
Uber. Uber.
Oh, Kristen Run?
It is. I am in a menu.
You shouldn't have been in a menu.
It wasn't me that got attacked.
It was
you. Well, I was running past you and it would have gone for you.
But I was in the menu. So
they were still like way south, Tom. You just kind of left without anyone else.
I was checking the pathways. Somebody had to.
You're not invisible. If you're going to do that, you might as well use Vanish.
Yeah, use Vanish the next time you're going to do
that. You guys.
Oh.
She got in a malignant stroll battle.
That'll be fine.
What? Are you sure?
I'm just going to kaboom it.
You could call for
help. Can't she call
for help?
Not while we're
in. Oh, dear. We'll be there in a moment. Are we leveling? I don't...
We're getting XP.
I mean, that's happening.
Oh, wait, left.
She got
left.
Way back up here.
She was the one who took off.
Okay,
damn it.
Ogre.
I wasn't going to step on it.
I'm sorry, it was a troll.
There's a troll
in your dungeon!
Alright, this is deserving of dance time.
I died, you guys.
Why didn't you just wait? You were a mage.
Well, I accidentally attacked instead of. and then I started giggling, and then I died.
We told you to wait.
They did.
It's true.
I didn't say anything about waiting. No guilt trip here.
I could have done it.
No, you couldn't have. Not in this dungeon.
This
not
place
by yourself.
Is like super dangerous. Look at how much
damage
you
just took. I know I'll avenge you. I know why I lost you guys. I'll avenge your face.
Why did you wine?
Because I need more wine.
But no, come back. I need to revive you. Damn.
We've lost her
to
wine.
Here, hand it to me. Where is it?
You didn't even leave your battle. God damn it.
She didn't at all.
Reggie, you're in charge.
Thomas, are you okay? Do you want me to
heal
you?
I'm going to use some medicines.
I can
mid-heal. I'll be fine.
I can mid-heal you.
Don't waste your MP.
Fine.
Use medicines,
dude,
guys.
All of these fights, I'm down like 30 MP. I don't use a lot.
Oh.
Damn it.
I'm stuck in some tail feathers. Give me a moment to wait this thing out, sure. And I'll be there. There we go.
I'm gonna get these sanguinis out of the way, because I can't do diddly against the Moai anyway.
I will try and get Perry back.
I need to get rid of the sanguinis just so I can wolf whistle more effectively.
Okay.
So
do you want to attack the sanguinis or the Moai?
Kristen, can you handle one sanguini on your own?
Use the highest frizzle you have.
Okay, well then,
the
yeah.
Steve, do you want to select
regular
for
regular
Shannon?
Reggie is currently playing Shannon.
Yay, HPs. Oh. Seriously, gritty ditty. Mm-hmm.
Seriously.
Hard so my life.
Yes.
Now you are.
Yay.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Reggie.
Wait, why is the Malay minstrel in love?
It saw somebody's outfit.
And it was probably me. I have fairly
probably
high,
those shoes.
You gonna get your DS back, or are you just gonna?
Sit She's gonna let me just
like finish out this thing. Just
gonna
fine.
Spectate.
Hi-ya!
Oh, oh,
sorry.
Right on your head. It did not care. You should probably hear yourself. I'm just saying.
Yeah. Oh, Perry.
Yeah. Yay, Perry got leveled.
Perry leveled.
Yay. Wait, give that to me now.
No.
No.
You said what? You said what?
You
no, no,
left.
No, 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 no.
You, got, you got no stats.
You didn't even leave the menu that you were in so that I could resurrect you.
You're a resurrector.
He is.
I
he's resurrecting
you too. To be. Ah, damn it.
Wait, who's fighting who now? We're fighting the Sanguini?
It's all the Sanguini, which is actually kind of good. The Sanguini fight started before the Moai got on me. The Moai.
Moai. Please, don't hurt him.
Red blend tastes like grape juice.
What is it?
Yeah, it's...
Ménage à trois.
It's old grape juice.
Okay, South, Perry. Jesus, sweetie, pay attention.
Don't give me evil eyes, play the game.
So, yay, I found it, it's this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, no.
Face first.
Just fluffing around.
Just, you know, fluffing.
Mmm. Good job, me. Yay.
Rawr.
Okay. Further south? More south? Whoa!
Go around that, please. This way. Wait, over by me. Left. Left.
Left.
Left. Go, 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 go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Moai Minstrel. Alright.
Yay, B5!
You're going to use the island? So
Treasure Island.
Up left. So yeah. Go down and... Actually, can you go up?
Yeah, down and left.
Whoa! Things and ducks. So what?
Things and ducks.
Things and ducks.
Yep.
You're the man. Ducks. It's a cosmic Camaro.
He suddenly attacks
Chimera?
You.
Why?
That is not a Camaro.
Camaro. I got some MP out of that, honey. Thanks for the sacrifice.
Glad for you.
Oof, my face.
I am going to need magic water if you get a moment, Sir Thomas.
If we can find a quiet corner. Gosh, these guys are tough.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Yeah, it wasn't bad.
He did around 200 damage in total. That's...
Tate, what's going on?
We're all here. We're not loving on him.
Oh, no.
Better.
Okay. Left, north.
Left, north.
Left and north.
What?
We have a dragon.
Sweetie, come back.
Lard.
Ah!
Oh! Balls!
No, I'm okay.
Let's take this one on.
Oh, okay. Well,
might as well.
You're going to have to kill one of them.
That's not what I meant.
Oof. Ow.
Was that 16 damage?
No, it was 160.
You guys killed him too fast. I didn't have a chance to gain my 5 MP.
A dragon scale. Nice.
Word. Alright, north. Go, go, go.
What?
Hug the right wall.
He was dancing sideways.
Oh, we got the jump on them. When we reach the stairs, can you hand out some magic water?
Sure.
Thank you.
I don't need
any. Just doling it out. We need to stop having you guys focus the same. Well, well, these guys are tough enough. Okay.
They have some good defense.
We're deep enough into this dungeon that it's not going to be messing around.
No. Hmm. That's why you vanished through all this to get to the ninth floor.
Well, that's great when everybody has vanish.
Stop throwing your balls at people.
No.
Everyone will get a taste of his balls.
Dance party, guys.
Use your magic.
Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be fighting right now.
Have some more wine.
Oh, he liked you. He was staring at you, completely enthralled.
Mm. He liked your hat. That's a good hat, though.
That is a nice hat.
Okay, all right, let's go.
Go, go, go.
Oh, my gosh.
Who is that?
What?
Go left, left,
no,
left,
left,
left. Not a tantamount. We're almost there. Go up.
Whoa.
Right. Damn it.
I did it.
You did.
Oh, no.
Oh, these guys.
These guys hurt so hard.
Wishmaster?
Yes.
Tom, please throw me a magic water so I can heal during this fight, because I'm going to need to.
Well, yes, you are.
Throw me a magic water. He has too much health for us to burn him down before he does damage.
How much? I could give you a Sage's Elixir.
He doesn't have that much.
Yeah, I'm a minstrel, dude. Yeah, throw me a Sage's Elixir.
Okay.
And I'm going to defend so I don't get wrecked, because I'm the only person in the party who... Wait, no, Kristen, do you have Zing?
Zing?
Yeah.
Bring people to life?
Oh, I have kind of an alternate to Zing that I think...
Oh, is it the one where you sacrifice yourself to revive everyone?
Mm-hmm. It might be.
That could work, though.
If enough people die.
Yeah.
There's potential for that to work, because I can bring you back.
Hmm. If it comes to it...
Oh, I'm sorry, you guys.
It's okay.
You can't stare at his screen and expect the game to happen.
I was, though.
That does happen sometimes.
If it's a one-player game, then...
So why is it just hanging out? Like, why is it just hanging out?
What?
What?
Yeah, it hasn't really done
anything. Did he do anything?
Okay, there now it is. Oh my gosh.
Ouchies!
And that's what it does.
Good grief, Christy.
Was that Meadow Slash or Dragon Slash?
That was Miracle Slash.
Oh.
Whoa.
He doesn't care
I
about
don't know why we're not damaging them that much, but I'm going to do my
I'm
best to heal
good.
Us.
Do you want me to
do you have a group heal ability?
Please, can you mid-heal parry? I'll mid-heal myself.
Okay. Remember,
no,
I
we don't have
last.
Any group healing because Pat's not here.
Yeah.
Y'all didn't have a mate. Y'all didn't have a priest in your party.
True story. Nice.
Yay! Yeah.
Don't worry, guys.
All right, the stairs are just to the left of us. Okay.
Well, let's heal first. Yeah.
Don't
No. Wishmasters are in this level. Let's just go.
Head straight.
And open the chest and go.
There's and two left.
There was another one. Son of a bitch.
Go back up.
Go back up. No one will notice. In and out.
All right. Who's on
son
B6
of a bitch.
With me?
I'm on B6 with you.
Okay.
I'd like to know
it was a Pandora's box.
Oh, do we need to come up and help you? There's a Draculard that just started combat
it
with
just,
us.
It just no, it just started combat with me. It
why
just,
were, you needed to go into your menu? Shit.
Oh, Kristen made it up here.
All right, I need to go
help
Thief.
Heal.
Don't fight it. We will come back for you.
Don't give up, Howdy.
I've got a special medicine.
Okay.
You're gonna die.
It's not nice, Bradley.
The truth hardly ever is.
I don't know that she's going to die, but it's
no,
likely.
She's a mage, and this is a level 79
don't
dungeon.
You do it.
What? How rude.
You're
oh,
a
damn.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad you didn't notice me. Go. It's a case for wolves.
We might want to leave.
Let me see how wolves do.
All right.
Well, they work, but
if I'm the only one dealing damage.
Okay.
Yeah, I should leave now.
Oh, I was mid-healing myself, too. Thanks, bro.
Good. Okay.
We're in an okay situation.
We might be able to. Let's see if...
just keep whistling.
Fandango. Wait, no, I have proper spells. Why would I even risk that?
I'm just going to hit it with a sword.
Dude, if you're leveling your ranger, you should get some more...
Who else has thing again?
Kristen can sacrifice herself to bring everyone in the party back. And that is the only option to bring me back to life. Our little dungeon adventure might end here.
Okay, hang on a second. Let me see what I've got.
I'm out of... I'm going to have to spend a round to...
Get
my MP.
We needed to run from this one, I think.
That Pandora box ain't...
I've never faced a Pandora's box before.
And now you see why. You are like lambs to slaughter to this box.
I've dealt it 600 damage, so... I mean, how much further do we have to go? I've got the manual.
It's Kerplunk. Sacrifices caster's life to resurrect all dead party members.
So you can use that to bring me back to life, and then I can bring you back to life with Zing, but we should only do that once we know that the Pandora's box is going to be dead.
Okay, so we'll finish the fight first.
Yeah, that bestiary's not in order.
Yeah, finish the fight first, and then Kerplunk.
So, anybody have an idea where Pandora's box might be in the monster?
Not a clue. Wow, he did 178 damage to Kristen.
Probably toward the end, Tom.
And sell her MP.
Go Pandora's box! It has 868. I can finish it off with one more wolf.
Do it.
Hope someone's got Yggdrasil leaves.
And Kristen's gonna kerplunk.
Mm-hmm.
Yggdrasil!
I was about to say, isn't it Yggdrasil?
It is.
I'm just gonna defend this turn so that I don't die before. Okay, well, cool. just. What was I doing with it?
You were going to Kerplunk with it, actually.
I think Kerplunk lets me use just whatever's left of my mana.
Or you can just pick him up.
Okay, before anything spawns...
I'm going into a menu.
I'm in a menu. I'm checking real quick if I have Yggdrasil leaves, too. Because that would be nice.
Oh, I already know I don't have Yggdrasil leaves.
Whoa, cat.
Tate, why?
How do I have a Malisite?
Oh, man, I am out of... I have one Yggdrasil leaf.
Why can't I use Dragon Slash against this dragon?
Because he's not a dragon.
You're not using a sword.
Yeah.
That too.
It's a sword thing.
I can't use...
I'm out of Sage's Elixirs, so I've only got water.
You can't use Kerplunk outside of combat?
I've got an Yggdrasil leaf.
Use the Yggdrasil leaf if we want to keep going.
Sure.
If not, this is a good point that we could stop.
Keep going! Show your friends you don't give up.
Keep going.
Hey, Tom.
Alright, let's get downstairs.
Well, okay.
And help
I can't
Shannon.
Heal you from here.
I'm
so
healed. Downstairs. I'm healed.
You're fully healed?
Yes. I'm fully healed.
This is Yggdrasil.
Everyone come down here and help.
No, not run around the Dracula Archbadger.
Well, I wasn't...
Or Thomas.
Can I fight now?
Yes, you can fight now.
God,
we were dealing with a potential.
One of us died.
There was drama.
Yeah,
the person who has Zing died.
I have one magic water. I'm going to use it on myself.
Sounds Yay. Good.
And then we need to stand around while I provide magic waters to everyone.
Not me. You don't need to provide to me. I'm fine.
Really? You're at half.
I'm fine. I have magic water.
She also still has more MP than, like, the rest of us combined.
Meow.
Yeah, right, Tate?
He's got the right idea.
Sorry. I'm attacking.
Oh. All right. Let's get her bearings real quick. Tom, I know you're very excited for treasure chests. But what did we learn?
We have to try hard.
It's
try hard to get them.
North of us.
Every one of them.
I can't.
I see now that Saigon and Kuri got into a fight because I cannot provide them. Oh my, I'm the only one not in a fight.
Wait.
Well, you guys.
Wait.
Wait,
how did
fighting?
This happen?
How are you in a different fight?
Because she was looking
someone
at
else
screen.
Ran up.
I ran.
Oh my. I'm in a different fight. I'm in.
You're in my fight with
I'm
me.
I'm in Shannon's fight.
Are we fighting?
God.
Do your best.
Y'all, no. They're going to die without the two of you.
Oh, that's a Wishmaster. You guys have no source of damage.
Kristen?
Yes?
I'm thinking we run.
We can try.
That's crap.
We run.
Run to our fight.
Feed them the halfling. Bless you.
You have no halfling.
Oh, man. This troll.
Oh, God.
I'm out of wolf whistle mana. Because nobody lets me...
Ah, God.
Okay, it's time for y'all to leave this dungeon. Yeah.
I think the decision might have been made for us.
Holy crap!
Wow, that was fun.
Should I keep trying to run away?
Yes.
Yes. I don't know to what ends.
Oh, it's going to be rough.
Okay. Don't worry, Perry.
Oof.
No, I
got
I'm
you
good.
Covered.
No, I'm fine. I'm fine.
Why are you telling him no?
You healed for 29. I gotcha.
I thought I was.
Ow, my face.
Oh my God, I survived.
So, I think that might be bringing our little adventure to an end.
Oh, pshaw.
Who's gonna bring
wait,
you back?
Who died?
I did.
The guy with
this guy again.
Holy
crap!
He hates
I
me
did.
So much.
Because
are
I lost it all
me?
Earlier.
Are you gonna heal me?
I can use an item. I'm out of the MP that gives the heals.
And you can't use magic on him, right?
Well, this guy, we can use magic to kill him.
I know, but you don't have any magic.
I'm all out of MP, yes.
Just keep me alive. Hopefully.
Hopefully.
I don't die.
God damn it. Ooh. Oh my God, I could heal better if I had any MP.
Oh, I have Shannon magic Rich. Water, too.
Well,
have you healed yourself and jumped into their fight?
Okay, huh? Perry, it's
I
all on you.
I could jump into their fight.
Please do?
Okay, fine.
I'm surprised that decision took that long to make.
I was healing myself a little.
He doesn't
too.
Care.
And now we watch their health bars.
Exactly.
Terror troll.
Well, my only option is to magic water and then to heal myself with magic. God. We should have taken a moment to refuel. Rooms ago.
It still wouldn't have saved us. We got screwed over because we got split into two separate groups.
You never split the party.
We didn't try to. We were
to. I know you
did.
We were all next to each other, but monsters.
Well, no, somebody ran up.
I ran up. I was running up. I said the stairway is to the north of us, and I started heading north. Something ran towards me. At the same time, something spawned on them.
Kristen, I'm healing me. Cancel yours and attack the troll, please.
You'll do better damage.
Oh.
He does
well,
better.
True.
He does. He takes more from magic damage, right?
Well, wolf damage. But yeah.
And then once you all are done with this combat,
we haul your coffin out, we bury you, and we move on with
evac,
our
evac. Evac out. Evacubel. Did you survive?
Yes.
Yep.
Evac. Evacubels.
Damn, that's Rhyme. A lot of XP.
Save yourselves.
Really? You
Leave
want
me.
To evac?
No one can pick
you
up.
Where's that chest?
Me.
Forget about the chests.
He's got it. I'm out.
Tom, the chests were part of the problem.
No, they were never part of the problem.
One tried to kill you.
That one was part of the problem.
Do you have evacubels, Shannon?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Don't we have a spell now? We have spells that do that, right? Because I don't know that.
Yeah, guess who can use them?
Oh, safe passage. No,
so are you
it.
Coming over here, or are we going somewhere else?
Do I have work early in the morning?
you, do we want to end it here?
Really? Ow, fuck. We're ending it on such a sour note? It's a little disappointing. Well, he's looking at me really,
Do you want to do another grotto real quick?
We
can do a different grotto. All right, thanks everybody for watching that mess.
It was a massacre.
We'll be back next time with a lower level grotto that we should be able to handle. See you all then.
We shall slack.